want to know what went wrong. All this horror, this catastrophe could have been avoided.
The truth is, they're very real, and they are among us. We must know who they are, and above all, we must know what they can do.
You're not going to put me in a prison. You're not going to put any of us in a prison because you need us. So if you want to arrest me, arrest me. You'll know where to find me.
Operation is small, but there's a lot of potential for aggressive expansion. So which of you fine gentlemen would like to join our team?
I can't really remember when I last had any hope. And I certainly can't remember when anyone else did either. Because really, what's left to hope for?
Hunt them down.
Here they come again.
What the hell is that?
Mutants are being hunted, living in fear.
In order to be chosen by the ring, it is said one must be without fear.
Shall we begin?
An experiment, nothing more, nothing more. More human than human is our motto.
20 years in Gotham, how many good guys are left?
Stayed that way.
It's a stinky world because there's no law and order anymore.
I have to be the man the city needs.
Anarchy's coming.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
Just want to fix my friends.
We can't fix this.
Nobody can.
Tell me. Do you bleed? You will.
I'm not gonna fight you. You're my friend.
You can't trust them.
How many lives will you destroy?
You will bring death to all who follow you.
There's only one path to peace. Their extinction.
Face me now!
No, we will.
God help us all.
You can't handle this alone. That's why I'm bringing in some help.